On the 11th of July, 1995, 19 years ago, the enclave of the Bosnian town Srebrenica, declared a UN safe zone, fell into the hands of the Bosnian Serbs. After the fall of Srebrenica, a genocide was committed. The Bosnian Serbs killed thousands of men, all Muslims.
Let them ask a woman who had five sons. One of them fled to the forest. The other was found in Potokari. They just have to explain this to the mother. As for me, I don't have any explanations. I can't tell a mother that the Netherlands are responsible for the death of one of her sons, whereas both of them are victims. The authorities in the Netherlands and the Ministry of Defense are responsible for all the victims who died in 95.